a lot of y'all out here. Y'all look like such a lovely crowd. Y'all gave yourselves a hand. But it's a lot of y'all right here. Dang, 200, 300, 400, show the love. Now y'all can give a much bigger applause than that. Y'all can give yourselves a love. Yes, sir. How y'all doing? My name is Samuel Turner. I'm the general high school band director of this illustrious school in the band behind me. I came here in January. I'm slowly coming up on my first full year here teaching. I'm on my first full professional year teaching. I mean, this is my first full professional band and my first full professional conference, Jesus Christ. Concert, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we have a lovely program that we have put together. We are spending very long time teaching these kids discipline. Because without that discipline, I can't even teach my class. Teaching these kids they five notes. Teach them how to count to four. Ooh, wee. Now, y'all think it's easy till you ask them to do it. But anyway, now, a good mixture of this band comes from the junior high side and the high school side. We have a lot of talented individuals on this stage, and we have a lot of good music to bring y'all away. So first things first, I'm going to introduce you guys to my band. Nice, clean-looking group of individuals up on here on stage. These are the best and brightest. These are the ones that have put in the real man hours. These are the ones that really understand the structure and discipline that I'm trying to move forward with to increase this band's productivity, to increase our growth, to increase our abilities, and to make us the best band in the land. Somebody said, "Pop up, how what?" That the zebras? Nah, not over there. But, with that being said, the very first thing I'm gonna let y'all know is the beautiful music y'all just heard is our warm-up corral. That is the song that we use to bring all the emotion and musicality into these horns so that they can fill it up. They can get a solid sound. They can hear the beauty, balance, and blend between them and these other 46 individuals. I got 47 people on these stage. Y'all give them a hand one more time. Now, going into our first song, the first song we have for you guys is The First Noel. Now, I'm about to bring a certain group of beginning band students up onto stage. So my beginning band students who are playing Noel, y'all can step out onto stage now. I'll go ahead and give these kids a big, big round of applause. My man Roberto, step up here so they can see me. Now, these three students in my 7-period beginning band class have worked on learning their first five notes. They have faithfully stayed at the school every day with no complaints, thank you. They have already pushed past and learned an additional four more notes to allow them to even be able to play with this band. Y'all give them another round of applause. My parents are about, come on up here. Ladies and gentlemen, my baritone guy right here named Josiah Harrison. Days ago, he didn't know how to play a single note on his baritone. 7th grade, 30 days later, he knows more than his first five notes. He knows more than his B-flat to B-flat scale. And he put in enough work and hard effort to be able to play not one, but two songs with this at Fine Dan. Y'all give him a round of applause. Yeah. So as we move this program forward, I want to bring y'all this very first song. And then I'll be right back with y'all, ladies and gentlemen. Something that I know doesn't happen quite often. They took their instruments home and they practiced, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all know how often I gotta ask for that? Now, with this small group of beginners, I don't gotta ask that much. Ask them to go home and practice. They come back knowing that and then some more. Y'all give them one more hand. Now, our next song that we have to present for you guys, Hark the Herald Angels Sing. My beginners, y'all go ahead and stand up for me one more time. Y'all go ahead and give me the beginners. The select beginners that are on this stage are the ones that will be able to move from 7th period beginning band into the 2nd period intermediate symphonic band. Y'all give them another round of applause. Now, I've had a lot of fun teaching here. I've had a lot of stress teaching here. Am I right, my teachers? I've had a lot of headaches with that one student, but I ain't gonna name no names. My beginners, y'all go ahead and take y'all down. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have our very last song that we're going to present to you guys. This is the song that the symphonic band has had the absolute longest. This is the song that they have put their true blood, sweat, and tears, maybe a little bit of the big toe, into the hard work it takes to make this thing happen. This is the song, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to knock your socks off if your socks ain't already been knocked off already. Looking down, I don't see a lot of socks actually. Now, y'all give them one more round of applause as we get ready for the next song. I do apologize, ladies and gentlemen, I did not announce. The name of this song that they're about to play is called The Christmas Song. Let's see if y'all can figure out what they're gonna play, ladies and gentlemen. Let your ears guide you. Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, who gonna take a guess and tell what the name of that song was? What you got for me? And she's right, ladies and gentlemen. She playing, it don't matter, she correct. It don't matter, the right answer is the right answer. So, these three songs that we have painstakingly prepared for you guys, they have put a lot of time into this. They have heard a lot from me. They have heard a lot from Brother Brock. They have heard a lot from Mr. Williams, and they will continue to do so because all it is us bringing them to the greatness that we know they can be. Now, I do have to make this quick announcement. Brother Brock could not be here today because very sadly, one of his former students who went to Southern University recently passed away, and they had his funeral today. However, he still wanted me to express his deepest condolences for not being able to come, because absolutely he wanted to come and display this lovely group of individuals to y'all, just like I'm having a great time doing. Y'all give them one more hand. Yeah. As we close these curtains and begin to break everything down, we're going to take a real quick intermission. And then the next lovely sounds that will hit y'all ears will be of the Washington Chapel Choir.
Thank you. me a copy, because I never get to take the picture, so. Get my babies.
Okay.
Our next group coming is young gentlemen. These young gentlemen are from three different classes, so we just want to invite all the young chicks of the three choirs, fifth period, sixth period, and seventh period, to come up. They're going to sing for you a selection called Rise Up, Shepherd, and Follow. It's an African-American scripture. Group coming next. two selections, Silent Night and a gospel song called Emmanuel.
Thank you.
she made the mixed choir, and she's eligible for all state. Mr. Dunny Hathaway, the late Mr. Dunny Hathaway, This Christmas. This is an arrangement by Paul Langford. We hope you enjoy it. Following this one, we will sing a traditional Christmas song, God Rest Ye, Merry Gentlemen. Following that one, we will present Mary, Did You Know, one of Mr. Webb's favorites, arranged by Tim Hayden. And finally, we're going to close it out with this group singing Oh Holy Night with Shanice Green, Miss Shanice Green.
Go, go, go. Thank you.
Now, we were going to do some group all course, so I'm just going to, we're going to do at least one song all together, all three choirs. And you know what that one is, right?
Yes, ma'am.
We're going to close it out with Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for being a wonderful, supportive audience for our students.